had his own controversial reputation.
With Carmen Marino, there are 10 cases where he had been reprimanded by the courts. I summarize it as cheating to win. Get a conviction at all costs seemed to be the approach, and let the truth fall where it may.
In fact, in the Tony Klann murder case, Marino was cited by the Ohio Supreme Court for prosecutorial misconduct in the trial of Joe's co-defendant, Mike Keenan.
I gave a good closing argument. And I ended